Matt, tell us about the situation for you when this magnitude 8.9 hit.
Well, it was absolutely unlike anything I've ever experienced before. I've been living here for 8 years now, and this was quite simply the biggest, longest-lasting earthquake I've ever experienced here.
And that's it, because Kyung La, our reporter there, was saying she thought it was 4 to 5 minutes. Was that your sense as well?
Yes, the ground was rolling for an extended period of time. I wasn't exactly sure what to do or where to go. I'd never been prepared for anything like this. My wife and I stood outside and basically held on to the outside of our house. You couldn't even stand up. I mean, literally at the peak of these waves that were washing over the ground, you literally could not stay on your feet. You had to kind of crouch down in a ball or put your back against something so you didn't fall. Exactly what we did for the length of the duration of it, which I would say was about probably a minute to 2 minutes. It felt like a lot longer than that, let me tell you.
Indeed. And are you saying that you live there or that you're actually traveling there?
I actually live here. I've lived here for the last 8 years, and I live on the west side of the city in a little section of Tokyo called Kichijoji.